report bi NPP former ura osapo mafu ya report bi na report no no one be na idea say you trim your car say fear ye say break 8 na early primaries e ka no just early primaries e ka no now by constitution if you want we start with my civil for the constitution article 12 Article 12, the head of the selection of parliamentary candidates. Two, not just the selection of parliamentary candidates shall be advertised for 18 months. Okay, after the found, we soon will do much prior to the date of the national elections. Provided that it shall be advertised for 1 month in the constituency. Way constitutional, Junior will be an extra before you and the Kushagi get to the winning air in the constitution. That's a constitutional. Now, call Okwa a 12th day of war. As a parliamentary candidate shall be elected at least 12 months before the national general election. May it also. Also, for the avoidance of doubt, the National Executive Committee shall have the power to determine separate dates for elections in constituencies where the party has members of parliament.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly, no? So far back one. 18 months. Last election I took about 18 months, no? Before the general election was 2015. To June, the first primary summit winning, you know. 13th of June 2015. It took him 18 months of a penny, so